CLARI is a compliant robot, like insect scale, with the capabilities of moving in different shapes and then having that capability on a small scale moving through obstacles. We've been now exploring the capabilities of similar to animals with exoskeletons and body compliance to now interact that on a small scale, sort of allowing the robot to interact with its environment.
This project is really beginning to think about the wonderful capabilities which animals are able to exhibit in their natural environments. They're able to maneuver seamlessly across a variety of surfaces under varying conditions. If you look at small insects moving really fast through their environment, they are basically bouncing off like the rocks or blades of grass, walls to basically make rapid maneuvers, or they're actually deforming themselves to like squeeze through things. And so we want to basically combine these ideas and bring them into like robotic systems so that they can be useful for a variety of like real world applications.
Being able to get undestructive into places, the typical example of like search and rescue. Now you don't have to have a human go into some potential dangerous environment where you can just send the robot in. It's been very fascinating connecting robots with environments in biology, just seeing that connection of how we interact with space and just seeing a spider jump around outside when you're having lunch or so. And it's just really fascinating. And how can we use these capabilities to just improve human life?